The case before you today is a simple one. The defendant, Mike Lassiter, stabbed and murdered his father.
You can't let him go to prison.
And it always sounds bad in the beginning.
They weren't taking bets on this one. Mike left his handprint on the knife, confessed.
He said,
I did it.
But I knew enough about the Lassiters to know that Mike had a defense.
My dad was always threatening me. That's who he was.
My husband could be exceptionally cruel.
It feels so one-sided. Is it possible he's not saying what really happened?
Well, I don't know what you think you know.
Did Mike see and hear your husband hit you?
Yes.
What if Mike didn't stab his father?
I have to defend him without knowing all the facts.
How do we know any of it happened?
We stick to the strategy.
It's like you're protecting her.
I ask for your help in keeping this boy out of prison.
He shouldn't even be on trial.
This testimony has clearly been arranged and rehearsed.
All witnesses lie. All that remains for you to decide is why.